My name is Honorable Mieye Stanley Sikepa. I am a political scientist from a Ekremo local government area, and living in Bayelsa State precisely. I am a member of the Partners for Peace P4P network. I have been involved in many peace building processes and conflict mitigating activities. As a member of the Partners for Peace P4P in my community since 2016, I have helped to prevent several conflicts in my community, ranging from rape, cultism, land dispute, husband and wife, political issues, and citizenship torture. In 2019, I was able to prevent a court clash between Icelanders and Greenlanders in my community, over who is to be elected to represent them in the Bayelsa State House of Assembly, and it was at least a success. How do I solve it? I organized a meeting involving the CDC chairman, the two group heads, the youth president, and together with some of the P4P members in the community. And at the end of the meeting, the both parties accepted to do the election without the involvement of any court-related person. Now, thereafter, the CDC chairman, the youth president, and the P4P network in my community organized a campaign against any court-related activities, and it was a total success. I was able to do this because of the peace building, early warning and early response, and conflict sensitization training. I am received as a committed member of the Partners for Peace P4P network. I feel happy and very well fulfilled doing what I am doing to promote a peaceful society. Resolving conflict in the community is a good thing, and I am doing it with all amount of passion because I want everyone to live in peace. I want you to know that you can only close your two eyes, sleep when there is a peaceful society. And by doing that, everybody has a role to play. Without a peaceful society, even the court will not be able to sit and pass judgment. Even life and properties will be at risk. Businesses will close, there will be no money, and there will be no winners. Therefore, I, Honorable Mieye Stanley Sikepa, is calling on you to join the Partners for Peace P4P network and become a peace actor in your means, your words, your constituencies, your local governments, and your various states. Thank you very much, and God bless you.